if there is a conflict about a particular policy that the party, or if you're representing the government, that you are taking, and that's not the view of the constituents, your role as a local representative is very much to listen to your constituents and take those concerns to your party room. In the instance of what I do in the Liberal Party, I would take those concerns of my constituents to the party room and put those forward, see if there can be some sort of reconciled position on the policy area. I might be able to persuade or argue the case on behalf of my constituents to change that particular position. And it does occur from time to time, and that is healthy. It's part of what we need to have, that debate. Importantly, for members of parliament, we need to listen to what the concerns are of our constituents and consider that when we are forming policy.